Hey guys, how's it going? Today's video is going to be a readathon announcement. So I announced this on Twitter. This is something that I have been thinking about for quite a while now, and due to recent events, I thought that instead of just doing this myself and having a fun time with it, I thought that I would announce it and see if anybody else wants to participate and see if we can make this a bit of a bigger thing. So on July 31st, I am doing a 24-hour J.K. Rowling themed readathon that I am calling hashtag JKRReadathon. And this isn't quite what you think. This is 24 hours of reading books to spite J.K. Rowling and supported people that she has spread hate against. J.K. Rowling has been racist, transphobic, and fatphobic. I'm not going to get into all of that here. I will leave it in the description if anybody is curious or wants to know why I'm just throwing these insults around. They're warranted. Granted, just to be fair, I haven't seen any recent events of her being fatphobic. It was mostly things included in the original books, and she may have changed her stance since then. I don't know, but it's still something problematic that we have to address. She's also had some pretty problematic views on people of color, specifically with Asian people, not only with Cho Chang, but again with Nagini. So her views towards Asian people are definitely the most noticeable when it comes to her racism. And obviously she is transphobic as fuck. She has been rightfully described as a TERF, which is a trans exclusionary radical feminist. She has frequently spoken out against inclusive language, and she has made some very recent transphobic comments, which is what sparked my idea to announce this right now. A little bit of backstory here. About a year and a half ago, I was planning to reread the entire Harry Potter series because I haven't read the entire series all at once since the last book came out, and I've just been meaning to reread them. And originally, I was going to wait until July 31st because that is J.K. Rowling's birthday and Harry Potter's birthday, and do a 24-hour readathon and see how much of them I can read. And then it just didn't end up happening last year. And then the more and more problematic she got, the more I decided I didn't want to do something like that, and I decided that instead I wanted to support voices that she was speaking over. I'm going to be spending 24 hours reading own voices books from people she has thrown hate against. As far as participating in the readathon itself goes, I think it's best just to keep it simple and just do midnight to midnight in whatever time zone you're in. I think that makes the most sense. And you don't have to read for 24 hours straight, like you're allowed to sleep at some point in there. I'm going to try not to. I'm going to try to stay awake for the 24 hours and read for the full 24 hours. We'll see. But basically, just read however much you can in a 24-hour period. I did recently go on a little bit of a book buying spree and pick up a bunch of Own Voices books that I am very excited about, so I'm going to do my TBR later once those all arrive. I'm mostly going to be focusing on books with Asian characters written by Asian authors and books with trans characters written by trans authors. I would love if other people participated in this. I just think it would be so fun, and it's really important to lift up these voices because a lot of people speak over them, and that's not okay. If anybody else wants to participate, again, the hashtag is JKRReadathon. Even if nobody else joins me, I'm gonna have fun on my own. If you do want to join me though, comment down below because I just think that would be really cool. And if you end up doing like a TBR video or anything like that, please link it because I really, really want to check it out. I think that would be so cool. One thing I just want to say real quick with trans authors, obviously make sure you're using the right pronouns. Make sure that you're only including authors that are out. Don't out anybody. And I know that some authors have come out after books have been published, so they still have books published under their dead name. So just make sure that you are using their actual proper name when you're speaking about those books, even if the cover of your book says something else. Hi! Do you want to read? Yeah? Do you want to read and spite some bigots? So that is all for today's video. If you guys enjoyed it, please click the like button to let me know, and subscribe to stay up to date with the rest of my videos and see how this readathon goes, and to see more Ripley. I post new videos every Wednesday and Sunday, usually reading or writing related. So I hope to see you guys next time, and until then, have a great day. Bye!